Thank you. Oh, you.
Allow me some...
Our lords... Dear Reich, I wished one day...
The fallen leaves tell a story of how a tarnished became Elden Lord. In our home, across the fog, the lands between. Our seed will look back upon us and recall. The reviled curse that defined our age. The blessing of despair. The fallen leaves tell a story of how a tarnished became Elden Lord. In our home, across the fog, the lands between. Our seed will look back upon us and recall the age of the Duskborn. Thank you. The fallen leaves tell a story of how a tarnished became Elden Lord. In our home, across the fog, the lands between. Our seed will look back upon us and recall the age of order. The fallen leaves tell a story of how a tarnished became Elden Lord. In our home, across the fog, the lands between. Our seed will look back upon us and recall an age of fracture.
battle is over, I see. I do solemnly swear to every living being and every living soul. Now cometh the age of the stars, a 1,000-year voyage under the wisdom of the moon. Here beginneth the chill night that encompasses all, reaching the great beyond. Into fear, doubt, and loneliness, as the path stretcheth into darkness. Well then, shall we? My fair consort eternal. Go to the door ahead. It will surely open. After divesting yourself of your possessions, it will surely open, and the three fingers will welcome you. The flame of chaos has nestled within you. Could you please rest your hand upon me? Burn me with the flame to make me your maiden. Could you please rest your hand upon me? Burn me with the flame. The words of the three fingers. As your maiden, allow me to divine them. All that there is came from the one great. Then came fractures, and births, and souls. But the greater will made a mistake. Torment, despair, affliction, every sin, every curse, every one born of the mistake. And so, what was borrowed must be returned, melted all away with the yellow chaos flame, until all is one again. Those who gave me grapes howled without words, saying they wished they were never born. Become their lord. Take their torment, despair, their affliction, every sin, every curse, and melt it all away. As the Lord of Chaos, no more fractures, no more births.